I don't often make mashed potato, but when I do, it's waxy potatoes. I don't peel them at all. I cook them in salted water, starting from cold, and I cook them right through, and so I smash them rather than mash them, and lots of extra virgin olive oil and some extra sea salt and black pepper. So, but a good flavour potato first, but that's my way.